Hello children, welcome back to your online maths class. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start a new exercise, that is adding a two-digit number with a one-digit number. Okay, adding a two-digit number and a one-digit number. So how to add two-digit number with one-digit number? This is two-digit number 1 and 3, 13. 13 is a two-digit number and this is 6, means one-digit number. So we have to add two-digit number with one-digit number. Okay, so how to do? First you have to count the ones. Here 3 ones, 1, 2, 3, 3 ones, and here 6 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First you add the ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 ones. Okay, and how many 10? Only 1 10. 9 ones and 1 10. 1 10 plus 9 ones is equal 19. Okay, you can do it also like this. 1 3, 13 plus 6. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9, means 9 ones and 1 10. So you have to write this one here. Okay, so 13 plus 6 is equal to 9. Understood? Like this, you have to do exercise number 3. Okay, 12 plus 5. So here 2 ones and 5. Here 5 ones. First you count the ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones and 1 10. So 1 10 plus 7 ones is equal 17. Okay, and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 4 ones and 5 ones. 4 ones plus 5 ones is equal to 9 ones. 1 10 plus 9 ones is equal 19. Okay, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9 and 1 10. Okay, 1 10 and 9 ones means 19. Here 3 ones, 1, 2, 3, and here 5 ones. 13 plus 5, 3 ones and 5 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means 1 10 and 8 ones. 1 10 and 8 ones is equal to 18. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8 and 1 10. 1 10 and 8 ones is equal to 18. Okay, so children, you do it in your math book. Okay, hope all of you have understood. Thank you and bye-bye.